John is as remarkable as any world filled with mystery and magic. Quite remarkable indeed. Many centuries have passed since the first humans settled here. They all came from a faraway world, elbowing their way through an already frail peace between the old races. The elves, shadows, and Kranites, united in a government they call the League, kept these newcomers under close scrutiny. Though humans struggle to control the innate magic of this alien planet, they compensated for it with marvelous technology. Mana-fueled inventions became the foundation of a great empire. There was no end to their aspirations, which constantly incited the League's suspicion. Eventually, it could only mean war. War of ideas. War of principles. War to bring or halt the change. The conflict quickly escalated, threatening to bring an end to the world as they know it. Few places remain out of its reach. One such place is a settlement known only as the City of Bones, home to the unlikely heroes of this story. It sits safely in the desert, surrounded by nothing but sand and ruins left by the mysterious ancients. The world is more than just the Empire and the League, after all. There are things far greater, but also more terrifying than the war between them. That's what drives Malachi and Kayla to scour the ruins in search of knowledge and treasure. A pair of siblings as remarkable as the world they were born in. Quite remarkable indeed. They call themselves relic hunters, searching for the forgotten remnants of those who are long gone, hoping to learn from the past and keep whatever dangers they find safely buried under the sands. But they have a much greater destiny to fulfill. The gears of fate were put in motion long before they became pawns in this game.
Whispering Sands. Not exactly my favorite place in the world.
Don't complain, Mal. We're lucky to be away from this madness that spreads everywhere.
That's true. Living at the edge of the world has its perks. Hey, but if you had to choose a side in the war, would you rather go with the League or the Empire?
We know very little about their motives and agendas, so how would we decide that?
I was just asking hypothetically. You don't have to take everything so seriously. But anyway, since we're here to check the entrance seals again, why don't we split up to cover the ground faster?
All right, activity was reported by the northern entrance, so let's meet up near the ruins, just in case.
Let's get going. Gotcha. Do it the hard way. Me.
Those things are so damn convenient. I just wish they worked for longer distances as well.
Sure, why not? They don't stand a chance. Knock them out. Gone with the wind. Let's get going. Gotcha. We'll do it the hard way. Moving fast. Time to get our hands dirty. Let's get started. Get going.
This isn't one of those trusty old, or dare I say, ancient healing fountains.
Sure, why not? Gotcha! Shouldn't have messed with me. Let's get going.
Hi, am I interrupting something?
Wrong place.
Don't smoke it. will smoke him.
Moving fast. Time to get our hands dirty. Gotcha. Let's get going.
Sealed shut. The job here is done. Kayla's probably waiting for me already.
Sure, why not? Let's get going. Here I come. Ow. Right, we'll do it the hard way. Right. Knock him out.
Taking a nap so early in the day.
Mal, I swear that if you...
Fine, I'll save my jokes for later. Are you okay?
Yeah, thanks. Didn't expect a stun trap in the middle of nowhere.
Do you have any idea who might have set it up? Or is it beyond the reach of your all-embracing wisdom?
You're enjoying this, aren't you?
Of course, but I'll stop now. Strange, though, that it still had a charge left.
Let's be careful. Have you found anything unusual?
Just a lone angry scavenger. Nothing to worry about. Right, let's check the last entrance and we're good to go. Gotcha!
Huh? I'm listening. Sure.
Are we in trouble yet?
What's on your mind?
Patience. What's that?
Yes? Be careful. Enemies up ahead. Aren't those Empire tents? What are they doing here?
Huh. Well, they're not camping, that's for sure.
Thank you for the valuable input. Yes?
Yeah, that's me.
I'm with you.
Nothing's fun without risk.
What's happening?
Here they are.
Yes? Oh, yeah.
Be careful. Enemies up ahead.
Come.
Yes? You asked for this. On my way.
Yes?
What's the plan? What do you propose?
Time for plan B.
Didn't have messed with me.
They don't stand a chance.
Oh, yeah?
Cover me. Let's get going.
I'm listening.
Nothing's fun without risk. There they are.
What do you propose?
Time for Plan B.